today, being like it didn't happen. You know, when you encounter an unexpected reaction to something you said or did, and it bothers you, and you don't address it immediately, but allow that feeling to take hold, you create the first brick for the house of pain you'll build today. Remember, when others react in a way that takes you back, ask yourself, is this mine or theirs? Remember, your energy field is always attracting, transmuting, and repelling based upon what state you're in. If you accept something that's not yours as yours, how do you locate and dispel it at its source? In the other person. It's not yours today, so don't take it on. Instead, when we're told to turn the other cheek, that's not being scared or weak. In complete contrast, it means you stand strong and keep being you like it didn't happen. What if you could be like that? Go ahead and set the intention now.